The third method used in facility location is center of gravity. Center of gravity is when you sum up the load. The load, it could be, for example, if you're trying to locate a health center in a several neighborhood to find the best optimal location for the health center to serve seven neighborhoods. So Li would be the load for each neighborhood times Xi would be the latitude and Yi would be the longitude lines. So let's try to see this example. So we have a new health center to be serve seven neighborhoods. So we have here the population for each neighborhood and the latitude line, which is above the equator. This is an example of American states, and we have the longitude as minus to the left of England. So we have all the Greenwich line. So the equation as it is summation of Li times Xi, which what we did here, summation of Li latitude population, excuse me, times Xi and population times longitude. And we sum all of them and we divide it by the summation of Li. Okay, so the center of gravity is the best optimal location is 42.11 north and minus 80.0 west, center to the target area. Another example could be similar to this. If we have the value but we don't have latitude or longitude, so we have to presume that we have a reference. We have to presume that we have a reference, which would be origin at 0, 0, anywhere we want on the screen, but we have to consider a reference point, a fixed point to be reference, and we calculate the distance from this reference. Okay.